Beclomethasone dipropionate is an inhaled corticosteroid used as maintenance treatment in the prophylaxis of asthma attacks. In this video, let's find found. What is beclomethasone? What class of drug is beclomethasone? What is beclomethasone used to treat? Who cannot use beclomethasone? What are the side effects of taking beclomethasone? How does beclomethasone make you feel? How to use beclomethasone? What is beclomethasone? What class of drug is beclomethasone? Beclomethasone or beclomethasone, also known as beclomethasone dipropionate, and sold under the brand name Qvar among others, is a steroid medication. It is available as an inhaler, cream, pills, and nasal spray. Inhaled form is used in the long-term management of asthma. Beclomethasone dipropionate was first patented in 1962 and used medically in 1972. It was approved for medical use in the United States in 1976. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. In 2020, it was the 220th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 2 million prescriptions. What is beclomethasone used to treat? Indicated for oral inhalation use in the maintenance treatment of asthma as prophylactic therapy in patients 5 years of age and older. The aerosol form of beclomethasone dipropionate is not indicated for the relief of acute bronchospasm. Indicated for intranasal use to relieve symptoms of seasonal or perennial allergic and non-allergic, vasomotor, rhinitis, and prevent the recurrence of nasal polyps following surgical removal. Indicated for the relief of the inflammatory and pruritic manifestations of corticosteroid-responsive dermatoses in patients 13 years of age and older. Corticosteroid-responsive dermatoses include psoriasis, contact dermatitis, dermatitis venenata, atopic dermatitis, infantile eczema, allergic dermatitis, neurodermatitis, lichen simplex chronicus, lichen planus, eczema, eczematous dermatitis, intertrigo, dyshidrosis, pamphylix, seborrheic dermatitis, exfoliative dermatitis, solar dermatitis, stasis dermatitis, and anogenital and senile pruritus. Who cannot use beclomethasone? This medicine may cause paradoxical bronchospasm, which means your breathing or wheezing will get worse. This may be life-threatening. Check with your doctor right away if you or your child are having a cough, difficulty with breathing, shortness of breath, or wheezing after using this medicine. What are the side effects of taking beclomethasone? Common side effects with the inhaled form include respiratory infections, headaches, and throat inflammation. Serious side effects include an increased risk of infection, cataracts, Cushing's syndrome, and severe allergic reactions. Long-term use of the pill may cause adrenal insufficiency. The pills may also cause mood or personality changes. The inhaled form is generally regarded as safe in pregnancy. Occasionally, it may cause a cough upon inhalation. Deposition on the tongue and throat may promote oral candidiasis, which appears as coating, possibly with irritation. Pharmacodynamics. Beclomethasone dipropionate works by attenuating the inflammatory responses associated with asthma, allergic rhinitis, nasal polyps, and corticosteroid-responsive dermatoses. It suppresses the actions of inflammatory cells, such as mast cells, eosinophils, basophils, lymphocytes, macrophages, and neutrophils. It also inhibits the release of inflammatory mediators, such as histamine, eicosanoids, leukotrienes, and cytokines. Beclomethasone dipropionate is reported to exhibit potent topical activity while possessing low systemic effects. Beclomethasone dipropionate is a corticosteroid drug with anti-inflammatory and vasoconstrictive effects used to treat chronic inflammatory processes such as asthma, allergic rhinitis, corticosteroid-responsive dermatoses. When inhaled, it improves lung function, decreases airway hyperreactivity, and reduces the severity of asthmatic symptoms. How does beclomethasone work? Beclomethasone dipropionate is a corticosteroid and prodrug that is rapidly activated by hydrolysis to the active monoester, 17-monopropionate, 17-BMP, which mediates anti-inflammatory actions. 17-BMP has been shown in vitro to exhibit an affinity for the human glucocorticoid receptor, which is approximately 13 times that of dexamethasone and 25 times that of beclomethasone dipropionate. Upon binding of the ligand, the glucocorticoid receptors dimerize and translocate into the nucleus, where they subsequently bind to glucocorticoid response elements, GR, on glucocorticoid responsive genes, leading to changes in transcription. There are several proposed mechanisms for the anti-inflammatory action of corticosteroids. Corticosteroids may work by increasing the transcription of genes coding for anti-inflammatory proteins, including lipocortin 1 and interleukin. Corticosteroids were also shown to inhibit the expression of multiple genes that encode pro-inflammatory factors, such as cytokines, chemokines, and adhesion molecules, that are activated during the chronic inflammatory process. Corticosteroids suppress the multiple inflammatory gene expression by inhibiting histone deacetylation, resulting in tighter coiling of DNA and reduced access of transcription factors to their binding sites. Half-life. Following intravenous administration, the half-life of beclomethasone dipropionate was 0.5 hours, while the half-life of the active metabolite 17-BMP was 2.7 hours. Following oral and intranasal administration, the half-life of 17-BMP was 8.8 and 5.7 hours, respectively. How to use beclomethasone? Chronic asthma. Indicated for maintenance treatment of asthma as prophylactic therapy. No prior history of inhaled corticosteroid use. 40 to 80 micrograms inhaled POQ12HR initially, may increase dose if needed, not to exceed 320 micrograms bid. Prior history of inhaled corticosteroid use, 40 to 160 micrograms inhaled POQ12HR, based on previous inhaled corticosteroid product and disease severity, not to exceed 320 micrograms bid. Are there specific concerns about beclomethasone and pregnancy? Beclomethasone is being considered Class C because of the limited available studies and not due to the presence of a known risk. That's all the information about beclomethasone we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.